Hello, I'm Veronica Dudo. An Atlantic City police officer accused of assaulting his ex-girlfriend in Pennsylvania is scheduled to appear in court. The 40-year-old officer's attorney says his client will plead not guilty to the charges. Authorities say a Ridgefield fire department was damaged after an SUV crashed into it. Bergen County officials say the firehouse sustained significant damage. The cause of the crash is still under investigation.